Stop. If it's not you, celebrate the mighty name of Jesus.